I'm coming in hot.
Watch out!
What's your name?
Kitumet.
Kitumet.
Hi.
I'm with Kitumet then.
I'm Judith.
Judith. Judith then.
Dumelo.
Dumelo.
He called.
How long have you been?
This is my fourth year.
Fourth year?
Fourth year.
You fourth year? Serious?
Yeah, first year.
First year?
Yeah.
Yeah, but
baby Nyan.
Like the old one.
Oh, damn.
Really? I know. Maybe it's because of my buddy.
Okay.
Yadi 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 yadi. Yes! 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 I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you.
We don't care.
Jerry.
Oh, well, now how long have you been dating?
2 years.
You trust your man?
I do.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh, how's it going, man?
It's going great. It's been amazing.
I'm blessed. No, I'm blessed.
No, I'm blessed. No.
Well, I said that you are.
No, but like...
That will hurt you.
Oh, no, no.
I'm just asking. I'm asking. Give me Lua Iwa. Lua boyfriend.
How are you going to Iwa? If I said Iwa, it's a problem.
It's a problem, ne? Give me a thing, then.
No, don't come on and stuff like that.
Muhiri.
Look at the cakes.
Oh, Iwa. No, Iwa.
How does that say Iwa? It's a problem.
Ne?
Yeah, it is, guys.
Ish. Ne. Very fix.
Uh-huh. Is he also studying?
No, he's done.
No, okay, he's done.
Ah,
my guy. My nigga. Well, now we tell Wajola how long.
Yo, for how long? Ish. Keep, guys. For 2 weeks. 2 days.
Listen properly.
There's the other one. Babangat, like they're many. The other one, what, 2 years? The other one, it's 2 months or 3 months, and the other one is a month. Hi!
She belongs to the streets.
Did you hear that, guys? We feel. Oh, I'm a bit serious.
Yeah, problem is that I don't find things that I like in one guy. Oba. So the other one, una did this, and the other one, una did that, and the other one, wow,
okay.
So all of them, but it's a boyfriend, a one.
Jen!
That's why I've been there. I go over there. For example, in 2020, March, market crashed, yeah, but the thing is about e-trading is that even when markets crash, you can still make money.
Listen properly.
The Mujolo pandemic, how did that affect our currency?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Yeah, so if you predict the crash and you trade with the crash, you'll be wealthy with the crash. Yeah, okay. So even when it rises, if you predict the rise and trade the rise, you'll make money. Yeah, uh-huh. So either way, whether it goes up or down, you make money. Yeah. As long as you predict correctly, it's a game of probability.
Yeah, yeah.
Probability, it's prediction, it's forecasting. Okay. Yeah, but either way, if your prediction is right, whether it's up or down, you make money.
Okay. Did you make any money this pandemic?
Hey, I've lost. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. I know. I've had some sleepless nights, uh-huh. But it's the game.
Yeah, it's the game.
You know, to be honest with you, people on social media, all they see is
the flesh.
You know, it's just the press of
things later.
Or people use the lifestyle to scam.
What do you think about this new trend about people saying that forex trades are but actually just recruiting? Yeah, like they're making money from
they're making people from
Chongane, to be honest with you. To be frank with you, there is some truth mm-hmm. in that, mm-hmm. but there also is a business behind that. Yeah.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you.
We don't care.
From a student of forex trader, professional forex trader.
I know professional. No, hey, I'm not licensed, people. I'm not professional. I know it's a plan, guys. Uh-huh. It's a plan. Yeah, boy. And then now go manu up and it's 30 meters.
Hi blog, welcome to my guys. Shut down.